This is the Geneva Shore Report coming to you from the beach in downtown Lake Geneva, just a little bit west of the Riviera Pier Complex. One of the big mailboat, I think, went out of H Marine. But you can see that there's been a lot of sailing, a lot of activity today. It's a beautiful day. The wind is nice. The temperature is nice. The sunshine is iffy, but certainly not bad. The water is 80 degrees. And there are a lot of wonderful people here, everybody having a good time. It's a pleasure to be among them and in this special spot on the planet. Anyway, I'm here on...
It is Friday afternoon, July 26, 2018. I'm Lisa Otto with Jen Lepkowski. That's Jen Lepkowski. And the Geneva Shore Report. Good afternoon.
Jen has lost her voice.
Yes, she has. I'm additional resting over the weekend. And she'll be talking to me.
The complaint is that you
my husband's laughing, my kids are laughing, don't do that.
spent it, and people, they expected to sell 5,000 and they sold 10 million in the first year, and they sold them for $1.13 a piece, which is right under $10 in today's money. And you get this whole chicken dinner, which is rotisserie right outside here, fresh, everything, and it was $17. Isn't that something?
That is really
And you could probably feed more than two on this big chicken, which the Swanson is just one meal for one person. Isn't it funny that some things have not changed for the worse? So Popeyes is doing a heck of a job on full chickens. They'll have full lamb shanks, not the shredded kind or the full kind, but the full ones in September too. I can't wait.
Oh, I love lamb.
Yeah. Well, they did this outdoor. They're the only outdoor rotisserie in town, and I absolutely
love
that.
It's really cool because when they take them off of the, the rotisserie thing, they carry them, two guys on the big post with the chickens, and they ring bells so that everyone gets out of their way as they carry them in. It's really kind of cool.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to pick one of those meals up.
I think so. To go, yeah. Well, you can't anymore. You've told.